say hello. Hey guys!
Hey.
I'm Katie.
I'm Kelly
from Katie and Kelly Club. Today we're going to have a massive sleepover with our cousins. Contact solution.
Mix. So it could be stickier. So it's bigger.
it's just you can make as much as a slime you want. So,
so don't add it. Too much contact solution at a time, or
else it'll get like too wet.
But how to do that? Mom, you knew that.
No, not okay, like Emma. Do you want glitter, Emma?
Yeah.
Which one?
I want like yellow.
Yellow. Just pop up for it. It's very hard to pour.
If you're brave enough like me, then you can go ahead and mix with your hands.
Right away.
Yeah.
Only until we get like this out.
I need some more sparkles.
More sparkles?
Do you think that's enough?
Mix it all in, okay? I think I'm like left behind right now.
She is so slow.
Ooh, look, lime green. I made lime green. You made a lot of slime.
At the sleepover, we're gonna have a massive
pillow slime.
And then a full of slime.
I love the slime the best because it makes me sleep and focus.
Maybe we can. Yeah, I always have to read to an owl guide.
No, I do.
No, why?
It's actually really cute.
Both of us. But who do you want to read now?
Kelly.
Sure.
Put it on the tray.
So if you guys are not catching any of this because we're too noisy and we're just
thinking okay, make
the
video.
What you need is glue first, any measurements, but it shouldn't be too much.
Help me.
Too little. And then you got your shaving foam. You should add a bit more than your glue. And then you add
Katie, you're five. Shouting in my ear.
Sorry. Whoa. And then you add like 4 pinches into your thing and mix it all up.
Into your ding? What's that ding?
Into your slime mixer.
Look at my
hand. Emma, hang on. And then let me see. I've got it. And then you do the...
Wow, mine's is good.
Hold on, Emma. I mean, I just need to...
Emma, what are you doing? Hang on, I'm doing this.
Okay. And then you add your food coloring, glitter, and anything you need. And then you keep on mixing until it's good. And then you keep on adding contact solution. So you start with like 3 drops of contact solution. Mix it. This is the good part, okay?
Look, yeah.
Hang on, Emma. Watch out, Emma. Your slime is really good.
Yeah.
Really good.
Good job, Emma.
Thanks.
Your first time making like perfections fluffy slime.
Yeah. I made a whole collection upstairs in the past 2 days. It should become heavy-ish.
When I got to do stuff.
Later, we have to major washing hand, 1, 2, 3.
And hold on, let me just mix it first.
Why do you
need that?
Why do you need that?
To make it all clump up.
Yeah, that's the reason if you, that's why you
need it. Like, it's here. Maybe I
can use some
sticky. Yeah, that's really, it's almost.
Look at mine!
All of the slime fluffy slime.
look at this.
I think I need more paper.
No. Not too close.
Okay,
go back.
Slide. Slide. Yeah, this one's really stretchy. I'm gonna get some straws and we can blow bubbles.
Yeah.
Come on.
wash your hands while you make slime. Well, during slime. I mean, you can wash your hands after. Dream come true, slime.
My slime is so sparkly. When you stretch it, like it's inside you, like ugh, like.
I don't think. See. Yeah, you can definitely see mine better.
You can't see it, but
there's like we're all scattered all over the place. It's like crazy right now.
Because we're having a major sleep. Over, yeah.
Hi, but
hello again. Look at this.
I'm gonna cut my slime. Ready? Every Kelly, move over.
Sorry.
I'm gonna cut my slime dice. There's a major fly here. Okay, cut. Slice the dice. Two. Slice. I like to leave it a bit sticky. Oh. Hers is really soft, and she has sequins. It's a purple fluffy slime, and it's really fluffy, and she has blue glitters in it, and lots of letters or sequins in it. I have a green or lime green fluffy slime. We all made fluffy slime, and I have yellow and blue glitters, and this is one of the soft ones as well. This is
that's
Kelly's.
Fine. It's
like
not blue.
It's like rubbery.
Because I put in green.
Lots of green sequins, and it's the stretchiest one.
Yay.
Oh,
I did good ingredients.
This was supposed to be the white one, and then it turned into this color anyways.
Because I put it.
And she has sequins, and this is
not sequins.
This is mine.
Very rubbery. And
yeah, there's this. No, it's not sticky. It's rubbery.
Yeah, it's very sticky too.
Yeah, and I put some yellow. Glitter in it, and I put some
and sequins.
So she has her name in there, and then yellow glitter, and it's pink.
And it was the first time making slime, so I think hers turned out really good.
Well, then it's